Peter Voser, take one. I think when you manage crisis, then the element of people is absolutely crucial, because you need to build trust in the team you are leading. You cannot question their professional skills. That has to be there, and normally in companies that's there. So you need to trust, you need to give them the empowerment, accountability, but at the same time, they have to be open for different solutions, they have to be open for challenges, like you yourself as a leader should do the same. So in a crisis mode, it becomes extremely important that you are a leader who believes in leading through people and not believes in leading the organization by doing it yourself, because you will not succeed otherwise. I think the key thing which I would give any leader as advice is something which a lot of people have lost, and actually have also fun. I mean, we are, especially the higher up you are shaping the world. It's not just shaping the company. You're contributing to something meaningful in the world, and there is nothing nicer. I mean, we work so much time. If you just, you're there and kind of go in the treadmill, that's not fun. So think about what you really do, what you are changing, and then have some fun in the part where you have discipline as well. When you talk to your staff, don't always play the big CEO. Just be also the colleague from time to time. Be yourself, and therefore have fun as well.